Welcome students. So today we are going to make what? A bookmark. So what do you mean by a bookmark? A bookmark is made up of best out of waste. You can create it with your own innovative ideas. So we can make bookmark with paper. It can be origami papers or craft papers or cut sheet papers. We can make bookmark with popsicles are also known as ice cream sticks. Ice cream you all will eat and you all will throw. So this time what you will do is you will keep, you will make it to dry, and then the sticks you will reuse it to make your bookmark. You can make bookmark with waste box also. So what do you mean by a bookmark? Bookmark, let's see now what do you mean by a bookmark. So this is called as a bookmarks. These are variety of bookmark. These are card sheet bookmark. These are pop sticks, also known as ice cream bookmark, ice cream stick bookmark, and these are made out of hard cardboard. So here is a pencil bookmark. You can make many varieties. So today I have made so many. So now we will learn what you mean by a bookmark first. Now to keep a track on a reader, that is, now assume this is your story book. So you have read so many of pages. So what you will do, you want to stop this page. So after 2-3 days you don't remember where you have stopped it. So what you will do is, to remember, we will put a bookmark. After making this bookmark, we have to put it here. So now you will close this storybook, and what you will do after, once you get time, you will read it. So what you will do, see here, I will open it directly because I have kept my bookmark here to note down so I can reach my page number easily. So this is the use of a bookmark. So you can use the bookmark this also the same way, like this. You can keep this, it will look nice also, and then you can open it easily. See here, you can open this easily. Here is your bookmark. Yes, so let's start. We will start making a bookmark now. So the material you required for bookmark: sticks, that is the ice cream sticks, pair of scissors, brushes, paint, water paint, or you can use poster colors also, some fabric colors, wool, this is glue, some card sheets or origami papers, hard cardboard, a punching machine, and some decorative items, and a marker, and some white color paper. And to measure, you can use a scale also. So now we will start with the first bookmark, that is the paper bookmark. Okay, let's start. So let's start now. First we will make a card sheet or a origami paper bookmark. So first you will take, I have taken this 12 cm into 12 cm. So now you will make a triangle shape, and then another fold, that is the second fold, like this. Okay, now open the flap. Take the first flap and then point it to the edge. Yes. Now you will turn this. Fold both the sides to make it equal. So now here I have made a square. So now what you'll do is, you'll open it and then turn like this, and this one you will paste it inside, and then both the sides like this, and then fold the first half like this, then the second half again. Now again open it and then fix it inside. First, in the between you have taken another paper. Yes, here is the bookmark almost ready. Now to make something decorative and innovative, we will do something nice. Here I will do some eyes. I'll do some eyes. You can use your own idea also here. Yes, just I'll just make something nice and attractive again. I'll make here some heart shape to look nice, so you can go on filling the colors. You can use even a white color card sheet or a origami paper. Yes, now I need to make ears. So to make ears, what I'll do is, I'll draw the shape of the ears and then cut it. So after cutting,
you will get this two pieces. I have cut down already. So now what I'll do is I'll just apply some glue and then paste it to the back here. The same way I'll do the next. Yes, to make it more attractive, you can use even the glitter pens here. So you can see how nicely it is looking. Yes or no? Yes. Then now you can paste the bookmark here. This is the bookmark. This is called as the bookmark. So, yes, exactly. Now we will start with the second bookmark. Now we will start with the next bookmark. That is the hard cardboard bookmark. So you can use any cardboard that is a hard cardboard. You can use a soap box also, or else the box which we are not using, like fridge box or washing machine box. So here is a hard cardboard. I have cut down small piece. Here I have already cut down one and pasted it with the white paper. I have cut down with the same size and then both the sides I have pasted the white color. So now what you'll do is take a plastic bag. So here I have used a online plastic bag, that is, which is wrapped from whatever online material we are getting. That is, this is the plastic bag. So what I'll do is, now here I will just go on scribbling here just to make it like this. See here. Yes. So later on again I will use another color just to look attractive and something different. So I'll use again a green color. Here I'm using sketch pens. You can use watercolors also, but sketch pen will give you a nice texture. See, I have added some more colors here, and now what I'll do is I will use some water. Yes, I'll use some water on it. Just spray some. Yes, I have. Yes, see here. I have sprayed some water. So now what you'll do, you'll take the white color portion, that is where you have sticked your white color paper, and you will just paste on it, and just like this you will do. Press it. Yes. Now what you're getting is, you're getting a texture over here. See? But you need to make a dry and then do any kind of design. So again, here if you want, you can use this little sketch pen color is remaining. I will just use it like this, and then again like this. See here. So again, if you want, you can use the sketch pens if you want to do the whole thing. Yes. Now again, spray little water. I'm not going to spray more water. I'm just going to spray a little, and then again you can paste it here, and then you can press little, and here you're getting a nice texture. See here. See how nicely it is looking? Yes or no? So now what you'll do is, you will make it to dry first, and then you will start drawing anything what design you like. You can use even the pistachios, the shells, and you can draw, and you can do some designs here, like flower design or anything. You can use even the seeds, you can use grains, you can stick it over here and you can start doing it. So I have some stars here, so I can apply stars also. But what I'll do is, I have a marker. So I am, if you use in wet, what will happen? It will spread out. What will spread out? Whatever you are doing the design, it will spread out. I just want to see here. It is not spreading out. Okay. So I'll just do a simple design just to show you an example. You can do more innovative designs here. You can draw even cartoons. I'm just doing a simple design. Yes. Now just like this. Use a black color marker so it will look very nice. Yes. just to look attractive, you can draw more. Yes, see here. Yes, see how nicely it is looking. Now what I'll do is, now I will punch it little. You can poke it with the needle also, or you can punch it over. I have punched it wrong, so it is not going inside. So I can poke with the pencil here, slowly. See here, I'll poke, but be careful. You can use even rounder also here to poke this. Yes, see, I have poked it inside. Now what I'll do, right now I'm having a wool. You can use even a satin ribbon to paste it. See how long length you want, and then you can cut down it. After cutting, what you'll do is, yes, see here, just with the help of a pencil or a needle, you can poke this inside. Yes. And just tie a knot from back side, not in the front, but in the back side, so that it will not look untidy. See here, I have put it from back side. I'm putting it. Yes, exactly. See here, so here is your another bookmark ready. So you can draw your cartoons, you can draw sceneries, you can draw many more things here. Okay, so you can do anything. So now for this, the same thing, you can use the tassels also, or the, see here. Now what you will do is, at the last page, you can just paste this, and then where you want, you can keep the bookmark. Now for example, I have finished reading this page. Now I will keep this as a bookmark. See here. So next time when you are using it, you will do what? You will open directly with a bookmark like this, and then open it. Here is your bookmark ready. Okay. Thank you. Now we will start with the next bookmark. That is a ice cream stick bookmark. So all what you need is some watercolors or fabric colors, whichever colors are available at your house, you can use. So I am using here fluorescent colors. So I will dip some color and start painting. So if you want, you can paint only one color, single color, but to make it more attractive, I am going to color two. So here you can merge the colors here also. Yes, now the third color, you wish to use any colors. Yes, yes. Now I'll do is little water, load with the colors, and then hold it here. And now the, so later on after this, you need to make it for dry. Keep it to dry now. Okay, so after keeping dry, so what you will do is, we'll keep it to dry. Till then, we will see the next. See here, I have already made some bookmark, which are of, I have used this bookmark with the sketch pens. See here, take a look. I have used here sketch pens, and I have done it. Cartoons, a pencil, my school pencil. See, you can use here a watercolors also. And to make this pencil, what I have done is, I have cut the edges, both the side edges, to make a pencil shape. So later on, what I have done here, black color, then skin color you can apply, and then any color you like, and the eraser color, and the same thing. So now this is a pencil. So here is a cartoon. So you can use watercolors here also. So now after you keep it to dry, what you will do is, you will apply some glue on it. You can use even the glitter paper. And see here, I have some glitter pen here, so you can decorate the edges, the star edges, see like this. See here. So paste it like this. So right now this is too wet. I need to make it to dry. So now what you will do? After it dry, what you will do is you will draw here. What I'll draw? You can draw anything you like to. So I'll be drawing a tree. You can use a sketch pen on this. See here. With the help of a sketch pen, I'll just draw a tree. Yes. See here. You can use a small light pen, a small nib pen, and you can draw trees here. See here? Yes or no? Sun. See here. See how nicely it is looking? Yes? After painting, you can draw on this, but make it to dry and then draw with the help of a marker or a sketch pen. Now we will start with the next bookmark. You need to take a hard cardboard and then you need to cut a strip, which I have already cut down. I have cut down one strip here, and then what I have done is I have pasted one card sheet or a origami paper here with the same size. Apply glue and paste it over here. Now what I'll do is I'll just cut down a cello tape. This is a colorful and a decorative cello tape, so I will cut down one by one pieces and then I will just go on sticking it. Sticking it in the sense, you can make any designs here. See here. You can use any color of sparkling cello tape here. See here, like this. You can paste it over here again, and then now again. So what I'll do is I'll use a white color marker to do some stars or a design. This marker white color is not coming. You can use even, see here. Yes, here's some stars. Or you can use like this. Anything, flowers also you can do like this. Now after doing it, you need to press little more and then do it. So now what I'll do is with the help of a pencil or a punching machine, I will just poke it inside. Yes, I have poked it inside like this. Be careful while poking it. Now what I have done here some tiny tassels. You can use any color of tassels and do it. Pasting it. See here. Yes, I need to take it from back side. Yes, exactly. After taking, you can make a knot. See here, I have made a knot here. Now, how nicely it is looking? Yes or no? See here, this is a next marker ready. So you can keep the marker like this. this. See how it will look? It will look like this. Nice. So next time when you want to open it, again you will open with the same marker. Yes. That is the next marker.
I hope children you have learned many variety of bookmark which I have shown you. So this time you will make a bookmark with best out of waste with your own ideas and own creativity. Thank you and bye bye. Stay home, stay safe.